How do you view cannabis as a creative tool?
When I'm like dulling down or like the ideas are slowing down a little bit, again, I will just spark one up and then the energy will come back to me. I think it's just a natural process from like training my mind to work creatively under the influence of smoking cannabis back in college. Of course, it's a good feeling. It's like the most productive I ever feel. It's like that spark that gets me going to work for hours on like my deep passion projects. It just kind of brings out like my emotions into the art and just triggers like an accelerant of energy to get it done in like the most like free way, you know? I went through the phases of smoking. Like when I first started smoking many years ago, it was like 3 hits and I need to sleep for like 2.5 hours. You know what I mean? I've been smoking for like 10 plus years now. It don't matter to me. Just choose the bud and let's keep it moving.
Mom.